You know, today is a very exciting day. In fact, it's a historic day for NC State. Thank you all for being here to celebrate with us. I guess we ought to have a big announcement since you're all here. So without further ado, it's my distinct privilege and pleasure to announce a $10 million gift from the Prestage family to name and endow the Department of Poultry Science at NC State University. Please join me. The partnerships that we have with charitable families like the Prestiges are essential to keep a university like NC State strong. In an environment where state funding is challenging, where federal funding is challenging, increasingly we rely on private contributors to keep the university strong, and we couldn't be more pleased. Together, we will continue to strengthen NC State's position as an incubator for research. Incubation is something that the poultry industry understands. An incubator for research, for educational innovation, and for collaboration and economic development. On behalf of NC State, the many students and faculty and North Carolina citizens who will be touched by your generosity, I thank you so much for this historic gift. You're leaving a legacy that will forever change this university and shape the future of the poultry industry, not just in North Carolina, but around the world. Thank you very much.
This industry is literally responsible for thousands of jobs, and we want to keep it that way. But we're in a changing world, and as we look to the future, there are issues that need to be addressed. Issues related to animal production efficiency, animal health, animal well-being, and the environment. And that is why this is a transformative gift, because it will enable our faculty and our staff and our students to accomplish these goals. Goals related to research, extension, and training of students.
University has done so many projects for us and helped us so much in the growth of our industry that they are really part of our family too. And we appreciate all the work that we've had done by this university. Our industry is got to produce the food. They tell me that the population in the country in 50 years is going to double in the nation. And that means we're going to have to produce much more food on the same acreage that we have today. And again, with the university's help, we produce more food on less footage, less fingerprint than we ever have. And I think that the university and the professors that's worked on that has been the reason that's happened. Agriculture is the biggest industry we have in our state. And poultry represents 37.5%. Of agriculture in our state. So it shows you how big it is in this state and how big it is in our nation. And I feel like with the help of our university, the staff, people like Dr. Perdue, that we'll be a leader right on in this industry. I thank you all for coming here today, and that's the final word for me.